More prescribed burns are planned for tomorrow right here in central Oregon. The first one will be north of Sisters along Highway 20. Crews plan to burn about 300 acres. The second is planned west of Bend near Forest Service Road 41. Firefighters also plan to burn up to 300 acres there. This prescribed burn will lead to the closure of multiple trails, roads, and river access points in the area for up to a week.